Faisal Abdul Rahman Abdul Al-Dakil, Arabic. Arabic letter Fa, Arabic letter Ye, Arabic letter Sad, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Ain, Arabic letter B, Arabic letter Dal, Arabic letter Aleph, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Ra, Arabic letter Ha, Arabic letter Mim, Arabic letter Noon, Arabic letter Ain, Arabic letter B, Arabic letter Dal, Arabic letter Aleph, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Ha, Arabic letter Aleph, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Dal, Arabic letter Ka, Arabic letter Ye, Arabic letter Lam, was a citizen of Saudi Arabia. In 2003, the government of Saudi Arabia listed him on its Saudi list of most wanted terrorists. Faisal is the older brother of Bandar Abdul Rahman Abdul Al-Dakil and the cousin of Ahmad N. Al-Dakil. Both appeared on the Saudi list of most wanted terrorists. His brother Bandar left home in 2002, and was later listed as number 9 on the country's 26 most wanted terrorist list and took part in the bombings at Al-Muhayyah on December 9, 2003. His brother Bandar was killed by Saudi military forces in Al-Qusaim on May 20, 2004. Faisal was one of the first 19 most wanted terrorists by Saudi Arabia officials, having first been added to the list on May 5, 2003, just a week before the suicide attacks in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, which he helped orchestrate. He was the deputy of Abdulaziz Al-Mughrin, who was the head of Al-Qaeda in Saudi Arabia. On May 7, 2004, Saudi police raided a safe house where he had been staying in Ashbilia district in central Saudi Arabia, but he was able to escape. During the raid, the police discovered a large cache of weapons, including 55 hand grenades and 330 kilograms of explosives. He would later be witnessed on videotape at the machine gunning ambush of Robert Jacobs, an employee for the Vignel Corporation, was murdered June 8, 2004 in the garage at his home in Riyadh. He was killed in a shootout with Saudi security officials with his superior, Abdulaziz Al-Mughrin, during a police pursuit on April 18, 2004 following the kidnapping and beheading of Paul M. Johnson. See also list of fugitives from justice who are no longer sought. References.